I'm super fly with the rhymes I supply. Float like a butterfly high up in the sky. Stink like a bee before I touch the ground. Like Ali in his prime, yeah, I'm loud, I'm proud. So you can, I'm super fly with the rhymes I supply. Float like a butterfly high up in the sky. Stink like a bee before I touch the ground. Like Ali in his prime, yeah, I'm loud, I'm proud. So you can, come on, come on.
I'm Topex Robinson. I'm the head coach of San Sebastian. So far, we're doing good. We're focusing on the things that we have to work on. The try to flourishing the skills of the team. We, you know, we're trying to sharpen the saw right now because we wanna better our performance last season. Right now, I still have Abueva, Sanggalang, Pascual still recovering from his ACL, and we lost. John Semira and Anthony Del Rio, but we still have holdovers like Antipuesto. We have Vito on the wing, and pretty much the same. We have a new player in Wico, Michael Wico, and pretty much it still be like Miranda and Maikes on the forward position. Pretty much it's the same. I only lost two point guards. I still have my core, so. Again, we just wanna incorporate running in our offense, cause and also gonna work on our zone defense, cause teams now are trying to zone us pretty much. Of course, they'll always be Sanbeda, you know, they'll be always there. And Letran is gonna be a dark horse on this league. Same goes Mapua. Arellano has improved with the new addition of their head coach, Coach Koy Banal. So. It's an open race, but again, the ones on top are the ones that really dominate the league, like Sanbeda right now. Do it, baby. Get your grind on it. I didn't have nothing, but now
I got something. You can do it, homie. Get your grind on it. Calvin Abueva, number 7. Nagbubukas kami dahil, ito nga, sinabi ko last year nga ako, tapos talagang todo focus kami sa ensayo dito sa Piloy hanggang NC. At talagang focus kami sa game, tsaka gagawin namin lahat para manalo.
Super fly with the rhymes I supply. Float like a butterfly high up in the sky. Stink like
I'm Jovit De La Cruz, guard. Pang third year ko na sa San Sebastian. So far maganda yung pinapractice namin. Medyo nag-struggle kami nung unang games namin, pero ngayon bumabalik na sa dati. Nakuha na namin yung rhythm namin. Sabi lang ni coach sa amin, lahat kami kailangan namin mag-step up. Ganun talaga eh, may umaalis, may dumarating. Ma-expect nila na full force pa rin kami, laban kami hanggang huli, hanggang hindi yan tatapos yung game.
Yes! Come on! Come on!
Ian Sanggalang from San Sebastian College. This is my fourth year. Right now, okay naman yung training camp namin. Meron kaming na-apply na training from the States na natutunan namin doon, na i-apply namin dito para maturo namin sa mga kasama namin na hindi nakapunta doon. Darating kami sa Final Four or ano man, basta gagawin namin yung best namin para makapunta kami dun sa puntong yon, ipapakita namin sa kanila na kaya namin.
It's always been high, you know. This is the Stags has a basketball tradition of winning championships and thinking of the finals and looking at the big picture, which is you know, again, getting back that winning tradition. Of course, we always thank the whole community for the support, for the never-ending support, for always being there for us. And we just wish to give you the best basketball that we could offer. Again, it's been a tradition here, and bravo, Baste.
Got your grind on it. I got the hot music here. That's a good magic here. Down. Yeah. Here.